Hello and welcome to episode 3 of Let's Play Civilization 6. We are picking up where we last left off. I've played about an extra turn or so in between, but not much has changed. I've just started clearing out these barbarians here. There's a camp down here that's causing us problems. and I'm going to move my builder out right here real quick. This is going to rest for a turn. And I'm hoping I find more city-states. The Chinese army? Okay.
I've lived through some terrible things in my life. Some of which actually happened.
Ah, Mark Twain. Oh, there's a Chinese city here blocking our path. We have to turn back, I guess. Okay, let's can't build it here. Let's see if I can find a suitable spot by buying a tile. There we go. I guess I do have an extra spice to sell. Wonder if there who's interested. Let me sell it to Congo. Make a deal. Sure. Sion is facing a siege. Who is... I wonder who China is at war with. Gonna chop down one of these forests here for extra production. Oh, The scout found our city and there's a camp back here. Great. This music makes me feel like I'm in Super Mario Brothers 3.
The purpose of education is to replace an empty mind with an open one. New Civ? Oh no, that's Congo. Okay. I have to be careful here, and because they're spawning units right now. Moving this guy up here. Okay.
crap. Lost my scouts again. Not great. Up. Sion. Oh, so there's the grease. I don't know if this is a bug or not, but they shouldn't be telling you cells you haven't met. Sorry, I don't want to do that. Okay, so my trading units are getting destroyed, I guess, by the units that are sieging Sion. That's why. Okay. Oh no, okay, I see now. One of my trade routes expired, that's why it went from 3 to 2, but now I'm back to 3.
We can roam the bloated stacks of the Library of Alexandria, where all imagination and knowledge are assembled. We can recognize in its destruction the warning that all we gather will be lost.
Builder out here. Let's send another envoy.
Taxpayer. That's someone who works for the federal government, but doesn't have to take the civil service examination.
Let's do that. I did that because I think the only classical wonder left was the Hanging Gardens, which Pedro got. I thought I had to build an encampment here, but it's actually an entertainment complex. That was a weird mistake. Okay. I think I'm gonna build another settler just to fill in this area here, otherwise someone else is gonna fill it in.
If you see a castle under fog, you must walk there to meet the extraordinary dreams.
Sure. Seriously locked here because of this scout?
One man's magic is another man's engineering.
Change this to an aqueduct. Build a fourth city here, it would kind of box in the Brazilians. The only downside is. Yeah, I don't like you either. The only downside is there's no resources. One check up something. Crossbows. When do we get those? Machinery.
I cannot imagine any condition which would cause a ship to founder. Modern shipbuilding has gone beyond that.
The person who said it couldn't have been more wrong. Not much going on in this episode. I think I'm gonna play one last turn and then end this episode here. Oh, they don't like that. Well, I mean, there's not much for him to expand anyways. My next expansion is probably gonna be attacking Brazil if I can manage that. Okay, so yeah, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.